asking the tough questions.
I went straight to City Hall and asked the mayor what he's going to do to help these people.
Making your voice heard.
People in the community telling me they're really fed up and they're not going to take it anymore.
Fighting for you.
These people came to us for help and we got them results.
This is our mission and our promise to you. Who's got your back? News 8.